just took the nurse.
This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes your phantom.
What in the world is going on?
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a life. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? Oh, what wants you to do? On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up?
Okay. Oh, here we go.
Here. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on!
Get your ass up.
Can you keep up?
1984.
Drugs not working.
Really?
We're
getting out of here. Move it.
Well, he did get some muscular dystrophy. He lost a lot of atrophy, I mean, excuse me. He lost a lot of his muscular features and stuff like that, looking skinny.
Let's take the stairs.
He can't walk right now. That's what it probably is. Right, you probably lost the ability to walk after 9 years too if you was in a coma. Really? He could have at least put on some pants. Come on, you got this.
This isn't gonna work. We better take the elevator. What the hell is that?
That is so not cool. It's like Psycho Mantis before you became Psycho Mantis. Gotta roll, man. Oh, you gotta. Yo, what in the world? For all your Metal Gear Solid fans, if y'all ever played Snake Eater, he reminds me of the Fury, you know, the guy with the pyrotechnics and the flames throwing in the wings. Yeah. There's always got to be that one that involves himself in the flames and stuff like that. How he's like falling on his arm, like his arm is like lifeless. Oh man.
Drugs kicked in? Good, let's hurry.
Here we go. Starting to walk again, that's kind of cool.
Hold up, let's fix this.
Ooh.
Next time, use yourself. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there.
Come on, you gotta be kidding.
Let's go.
I hope he's better now.
This way, hurry. Keep low and quiet.
I think this is like one of my best positions when I was playing the first Metal Gear Solid, and like the next three, like I always prone like throughout the whole game. Can't catch a break for shit. Clean-ass combat boots he got on, though. But what's crazy is we under this, and he looked under here, and he did not see us. That's, I don't know. I call that bullshit. I'm surprised. Wow.
Help me. I don't want to die.
Like a survival horror now. Wow. Okay, let's try that over again.
Don't you die on me.
Okay, that's the first death of the game. Okay, we'll get that.